He's a maverick, completely out there on his own.
We had the world at our feet. You know, we could do anything we wanted.
There's everybody else, and then there's Jeff Beck.
We just sort of clicked immediately.
It was like two brothers.
His playing is amazing. It's in-your-face rock and roll.
I went to see him, and I actually thought about retiring then because I thought, I'm in the wrong business.
Jeff used to really treasure Rod's voice.
I loved it.
Some of the stories about quitting in the middle of a tour, that's pretty heavy.
There was a rift between me and Rod at that time. I don't know how it came about.
He disappeared in the middle of the night.
George Martin really understood that Jeff was a serious musician.
George was open to anything, and boy, did he get a great sound.
Stevie Wonder, Diana Ross, Mick Jagger, Tina Turner, on and on and on.
The guitar player who builds hot rods. The two go very well together.
He's the most innovative guitarist of all time.
He has to be heard to be believed.